Let's watch this.
What's this?
Noodle this.
Thank you. Tomorrow, huh? This is my stop, no? Very nice. Thank you for this, huh? I will try. Yeah, thank you, Suraj.
I don't know, you are in room or no?
This is what? Spaghetti?
Yeah, eggs. Eggs, spaghetti and cabbage.
Wow, thank you.
Now this, try, huh? But it's spicy, this one. Too much is spicy. You cannot eat, I think.
Very nice, man.
You like spicy, that's why.
Thank you so much. I will.
This one, no problem.
I will come back there.
No problem. This one, keep it here.
Right, thank you. Wow, appreciate me yung stop mo. Nai-chat ka, na may pagkain na bibigay sa'yo. It's very appreciated. This kind of people. That's why I need to take care of it. Thank you, Lord, for the people around me, for the people I'm work with them. Allah, it's very, very good. Even they are not Filipino, it's not depend on the what they call this and nationality. The fact is how you care with them. This is the fact that they care also with me. Even I'm sleeping, they knocking the door to give me this kind of food. This is Nepali food. I think it's egg spaghetti. A simple spaghetti. This is called egg spaghetti. A Nepali version of their own version of spaghetti. My staff today knocking my door to give me this food. Well, I am really, really appreciate this kind of people. I'm thank to God to have this kind of stuff that I care and they will care with me as well. Well, I thank you. You see how the staff love their colleague. That's why I need to pay back for their kindness. Very nice, the texture. Looks delicious.